Of course, we remind you, Edwin Moses is not here. There is only one American in each event in a competition which pairs eight runners from around the world, five of them representing continents, three of them representing nations, and we'll give you the formula as we go along. That is Harald Schmidt of West Germany, who will be in lane one, the last man to beat Edwin Moses. He did it in 1977. Lane two, Ahmad Hamada of Asia and the country of Bahrain, the first Bahraini track star. Lane three, Pedro Chiamulira of Brazil and representing the Americas. Lane four, representing Oceania, Wayne Paul of New Zealand. Lane five is Phillips. That's a good assignment. He's in the middle of the track. Next to him is the East German Hans-Jürgen Inde. This is one of only 2 week events for the East German men. Lane seven, Amadou Diaba. Watch him, from Africa and Senegal. Lane eight, another one to watch, Alexander Vasilyev of the Soviet Union. Phillips has to believe, I think, that his competition, Marty, is in lane one with Schmidt, and outside of him with Diaba in lane seven and Vasilyev in lane eight.
His main competition would normally be Schmidt. We're used to seeing Harald finish first or second in all the major competitions, but I think Harald will have a tough time running from lane one, and Andre is in a perfect lane to run quickly, but he clobbered the first hurdle.
He did indeed hit the first hurdle very hard. Doesn't seem to have hurt him all that badly. He's moving pretty well down the backstretch. Right now, Schmidt has gone out well in lane one and is making up a lot of ground there. And on the outside, Vasilyev seems to be off to a slow start, as does Diaba. Phillips is starting to come on now with a lot better running in this portion of the race than at the start. But oh, what a disaster that could have been.
We won't know if it's going to affect Andre until the last hurdle. That's when it may catch up with him. Schmidt on the inside, going to make a run at him, and Andre is tiring.
It is Phillips in command in the middle of the track. Here comes Harald Schmidt on the inside. They are off the last hurdle, and Andre is going to hold on. Vasilia came on in the outside lane, apparently to get second place ahead of Harald Schmidt, and the comeback is now full and complete for Andre Phillips, who finally has a big international title of his own.
And I think the crowd here recognized with the applause after the race that Andre has really shown them a tremendous competitive effort, because they knew he really clobbered that first hurdle, kept his cool, kept the lead for the entire race. Harald Schmidt in lane one there just barely gets third, and I think the main reason for that was he was inside on that tight lane one. He couldn't get Andre, and Andre has really proven to the world that he is the superior one in this race. Vasilyev, the Soviet athlete, getting a nice second place in a little bit of an upset there.
Andre could have been so emotionally pent up at the start that it may have thrown his rhythm off as he came out of the blocks.
Well, it looked as if he approached that first hurdle a little bit too soon, and that really threw him off for the first three hurdles.
Final result, Andre Phillips the winner, the time 48-43. Not all that bad when you consider the way he started the race. Second place to Vasilyev of the Soviet Union, and Harald Schmidt of West Germany was relegated to third. Now let's go down to Donna DeVerona with Andre Phillips.
Andre, a nasty scratch on your right leg there. What went through your mind as you hit the first hurdle?
Well, being that it was the first hurdle, I wasn't gonna panic because I had nine more, so.
How tough is it to come to a competition like this and not have a heat, first heat, a second heat, and just go right for the final?
Well, it's not that tough. Well, in a way it is, because you have to get up mentally, and you gotta be ready physically for just one race. In semis and trials and semis, you make mistakes and you have a time to correct them by the final.
Your TAC win this summer was important to you, winning that first place after not going to the Olympics. How important is this international victory for you?
This is more important. This is my first international win, and the TAC was important too, because it was my first American championship. So I'm pleased.
Okay, well, good luck and thank you.
Thank you.
Andre Phillips, who did not get to wear USA.